Hey guys, it's Melissa from Fitness Plate, and this is your 10-minute Christmas full body Pilates workout. We have 10 different exercises. Each exercise we're gonna do for 45 seconds with 15 seconds of rest. I'll show you all the modifications along the way. So if you are ready to get into that holiday spirit, click that thumbs up button and let's get down on the mat right now. Here we go, we're coming into a plank. Press it back into a down dog. We're gonna lift one leg up. We're pulling through, pressing back up, pulling it in, and then pushing it back up. All the way in, all the way up. Ready to switch legs in 3, 2, and 1. Right to the other side. All the way up. Really drive that knee all the way in, nice and strong. And then press it back up. Drive it in strong. Push it back up. Come on, squeeze that glute as you press up. Tighten up the abs and pull it. 5, 4, 3, 2, and rest. Second exercise is a bear to a plank. So hands underneath your shoulders, knees underneath your hips. We're gonna step back, pull it back in. Okay, you wanna keep your knees only a couple inches from the mat. And if you can, alternate with legs, step back first, which foot steps back, and then pull it back in. Modify it on this one. I want you to come into a plank, and then I want you to just drop down onto your knees. Press back up, and then drop down onto your knees. Okay, that is our modification right there. Down and up. Otherwise, let's see that bear really crunch in, and then push back. Three, two, and... Okay, we are down on our forearms in a low plank. You're gonna make an equal sign with your arms. Here we go, we're gonna open it up. And back down, switch other side. Okay, staying in that low plank. Strong openers, and release. Make magic. If you are modifying this one, let's do it on our knees. Okay, so same exact thing. Just drop on your knees, open and close. Stay with me, guys. We are almost there. You're strong. Feeling that oblique back to that full plank to work the entire core here. 3, 2, and rest. Next up, we're going into a down dog. Okay, from that down dog, you're gonna lift one leg, pull it all the way through. Let's do this. Okay, so you're coming into a low lunge. I wanna see a big lift up, and then back down, press down into that down dog. Other leg's gonna lift up, squeeze that glute, pull it through.
Is a Christmas tree farm. There's a light in the barn. We run inside out from the cold in the town. Kids are dreaming of sleighs, and they're warm and they're safe. They wait to see a blanket of snow. Sweet dreams.
Modified. I want you to come down onto your knees and give me alternating donkey kicks with a pointed toe. Keep your arms straight if you can and just kick out. 3, 2, and rest. Okay, we're finally coming up and off our mat. We are going to do a chair pose with a double squat and then some leg lifts behind us. Put those legs together, let's do this. So we're going down for 2, and then I wanna see 2 lifts. You are not coming up out of this chair until we finish 45 seconds. Okay, so those lifts are even, nice and low. Okay, if you are modifying this one, you are allowed to come up out of it. So you can go down and up, down and up. Do those leg lifts up high and squeeze. Watching the fire glow and telling three, two, and rest. Plie squat to side leg lift is next in three, two, and one. Here we go. So turn those feet out. Plie squat, lift that leg up as high as you can. Get as low as you can in that plie. Make sure your feet are turned out and your knees are turned out, and let's do this. Modifying this one. Just don't go as low. Okay, keep your range of motion to what challenges you. So that might be a little bit smaller. As long as you are challenged, you are good. Get that heart rate up. Let's move to that beat. Pick up that pace. If you're enjoying this workout, make sure you click on that thumbs up button. Make sure you share this with a friend. Everyone needs a little bit of holiday spirit. Three, two, and rest. We are back down on the mat, coming into that bear position again. So your knees are going to be off the ground. Hands underneath your shoulders. We got donkey kicks. Let's go. Okay, so you feel the quads here. It's okay if your knees come up a little bit higher. And if you're modifying, guess what you're gonna do? Just put your knees down on the ground. Okay, so you're giving me donkey kicks with a bent knee and a flexed foot. Three, two, and rest. So we are all the way down. We're going to do some straight leg bicycles. Stretch those legs up nice and long. Let's go. Really turning that shoulder towards the opposite knee as you twist your body across. If you're modifying, bend your legs. Give me bicycles right there. Okay, and if you need to modify this one even more, you can give me a knee pull. Okay, I want you to try to keep your head and shoulders off the ground today, though, with your modification. So you can grab that leg and pull in. Pick up that pace. Get the shoulder over a little bit quicker to finish this one. In four, three, two, and rest. Okay, hands go underneath your lower back. Legs extend all the way up. We have a leg drop with an open and close. Ready? Let's do it. So you're dropping down. You're opening and closing. The key is that your back stays down to the floor. Okay, so if you're here and your back's pulling up and off, don't go as low and keep your legs up a little bit higher. If you can, make it more difficult. Get those upper abs involved and lift your head and shoulders off the ground. You can even take your hands away from your lower back. If you're modifying, I want your hands underneath your lower back. I want you to push out, open, close, pull in. Now you can lift up a lot higher if you feel that your back is coming down off of the mat. Here we go, guys. Three, two, and rest. Ready? Here we go. Last exercise. Let's lean it back. Hold it. We got a little extra rest there. Hold it, hold it, hold it. So this one we're going to finish for that full minute because we don't need to rest for that last 15 seconds. Here we go. We're going to go arm up. Arm up. Leg up. Leg up. If you're modifying, just stay in that hold. Okay? Arm up. Arm up. Leg up. Nice and strong. We've got this. We're gonna be a classic for all time. I wanna thank you, baby. You make it feel like Christmas. Remember, we're going for that full minute, and if you're modifying, you're just here in hold. Okay, now everyone is just here in hold. Let's do this. For 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job, guys. Take a nice deep breath in. You are done. Give yourself a pat on the back. Be proud of yourself. I am proud of you. And if you are new here, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Hit that bell notification. Everyone, give this video a thumbs up. Share it with a friend. Merry Christmas. Can't wait to see you at our next video. Bye.